So in this short video, I'm going to show you how I measure the nodes and the antinodes with this Avramenko plug. So as you can see, when we are in the center of the coil, the LED is slightly on. And when we go to the center, it goes off. And then when we go to the outside, it back goes on. So when we got voltage, we got an antinode. And over here, where we don't have voltage, we have a node. Also, on the other coil, because this is the setup where I have the Tesla coil over here, going to the LED and then to the other Tesla coil. So over here, we see again that it's slightly on. But as you can see, when we go to that center, on all the length, it is on, but it's more in the center. And of course, when we touch it, we have more light. So now I'm going to see on a scope so that we can see the difference between the two measurements. So we are now working at 4.5 megahertz. I'm using the sine wave at the moment, because there I can go to 20 volts instead of the 10 volts of the pulse. So now we are going to watch with the scope. As we can see over here on the outside, when I touch the wire with the pin, then this is the amplitude. I have to change my settings because it's still on times 100. Okay. That's more like it. So when I now touch over here, then you see that is the voltage. And when I go more to the center of the coil, you will see that the amplitude goes down. And back when we go to the center of the coil, the amplitude goes up. Now we are going to do the same on the other coil. So at the side we have this, and when I now move closer to the center, then you can see that there is not much difference in the amplitude over there. So it is different from the other coil. So when I try to show you both, so when I go from there, you see the amplitude is different from this one, where we immediately see it go down to zero and back higher again. So thank you for watching.